What's up there, everybody, and welcome back to some more Emergency 4 Let's Play. We're here in Norfolk and Suffolk mod. This is the version 1. I remember version 2 was the airport-based one. As far as I know, there are bugs, like the map up here. We can't go any farther than this. We can't go farther to the left like this. So there's just definitely some weird bugs that were supposedly supposed to be fixed, but I never got an updated version. So whether they were ever fixed or not, I do not know. One of the other issues or bugs that was never fixed is, find one here. When you've taken and these guys from the station, there is no return to station button. So that was something that person doing the mod, Torque Fan, name that they went by, did not know how to do for the scripting side of things. So I'm supposed to try and work on something, but like I said, this stuff kind of went to the wayside. Not sure why that is. We're not here to get into that type of stuff. We're here to check out this beautiful pool that is actually really clean and nice looking. So we're just waiting for our first call out here, and then we can go and deal with whatever situation we have for us. But we can kind of check out the map. It's a lot of farmland for the most part, which is nice. I think the first time I tried this mod, I had a situation. I thought we had a situation down here for fire. And I think it actually was down here. I could be wrong though. But yeah, see how we just can't get anywhere. Like, can't get to the police station to see anything. It's just so not a fan of that. It's probably partially why we haven't gone back to this mod in a long time. We only did it once. I think I was waiting on that next update before I'd come back to it. But I was like sitting there going through it, and I was like, man, what mods haven't we done in a while? And this is one of them that came across the table. The other one I was thinking of was their reports Kent of food poisoning. Mod.
Treat the victim and take him away.
I think they're right over here by us. So anyhow, we can't. There's this guy like a Medicare? Oh, he is. Look at that. So we'll get him in. And let's get him rolling out over here. Our victim is over here somewhere. It's a nice vehicle. Let's get you an EMT bag. Let's have a look around here. Somewhere is our victim. Oh, hello, sir. Where are you at? Oh, there they are. There he is, right by there by the car. I didn't even see him over there. Alright, let's call an ambulance on the map. We'll go with this one here. So that is what we got going on. We're gonna try and use just the fire that's on the map already. This kind of makes sense. There's not that many vehicles that we can even call really besides what is on the map.
Roger.
These guys out, so they both got EMT bags. Let's see if we need them both to grab a stretcher. Looks like we do. So that's good. We got that person taken care of. So shortly here, we'll pick them back up. Let's take a look here at the vehicle and the skin. See, this is the stuff. Like, that's really nice. Good job on the lights. Like, none of the lettering gets cut off anywhere. Any lights or windows or anything like that. Like, that's really nice. Lights are on point there, too. I love it. I like this guy, too. This is a neat little vehicle. I'm not a big fan of the outfits, though. Those could do with some work. Well, let's go. Let's get picked up and out of here. Get him out of here and to the hospital as quickly as possible. We'll see if we can go anywhere with this. Where was this guy? This guy was parked here, so we'll park him back there. Might make sense, too. Oh, yeah, HQ is the only place that can go. So, can't send him to the hospital or anything. And so that'll be taken care of. Then once that call clears, we can get our next call. Oh, this is neat here, this little pond. Nice. That's nice. What else was kind of neat? We could turn off these lights. Oh, let's do that. Oh, wait, there we go. Lights off. What is this one? This one is the search and recovery vehicle. It's our normal fire. That's a normal fire. It's the diver, though, so that's neat. Was this guy part of the police? We could get some police on the map here. Patrol car.
Attention, rioting civilian. Arrest and remove. If necessary, treat any casualties and take them away.
We needed them. The SUV can transport more units. Then we got another patrol car here as well, but we don't own that one, so. This guy can't really get too far. For the most part. See, they're not even coming from the police station. They're just being spawned down here. So. Oh, and we got ourselves a victim. So we'll go and get our medical teams over here. Alright. Get this person here. Get down. Oh, the one officer got him. Nice. We got him. We don't even need backup. Backup has arrived. We can't patrol. That's the other thing. We can't send to the police station. Let's move this guy forward here. Yeah, get out. Let's go. Alright, let's call an ambulance. Then we'll be good to go. The sirens are really loud though with these vehicles. Kinda crazy loud. But what we got here? We've got the UK Power Networks. Delivering your electricity. See, like, this is kind of nice that it's cut out like this, but it's kind of weird because, like, they wouldn't put... I don't know. You almost got to make the line. Just because if this door slides, like, the sticker would be holding back on it. But the rest of it, very nicely done, you know? Those are the little things, guys. The little things. All right, ambulance is on scene, though. This guy's ready to rock and roll. Get strapped your bags, we'll get a stretcher, and we can get out of here. Alright, we're going to leave this guy parked. I mean, we could leave him right here. Like, he's going after some suspects. Then we'll get this... Here we go, off to
attention.
HQ.
Traffic accident. Attend to all casualties and take them away.
Holy schmoly, this is a huge one. Wow. Well, let's go, boys. Let's get the... I'm guessing he's the chief. Start that engine. Let's get police over here as well to handle traffic. And, where's the chief at? Let's go, chief. We need you.
Roger.
Beautiful. On scene. Police are on scene. Let's get this guy over here. Let's get another police over here. On scene. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's get these guys out. No jaws? What? One of you guys get the jaws? Nope. One of you guys get jaws? There are no jaws. That's not good. Axe, chainsaw. Chainsaw, axe. Axe. Alright, so maybe there's six victims though. So how are we going to get them out of the vehicle? Is the question. Fire hose. Fire hose. Alright, that's not gonna work. Be an engineer, no? Like, does one any of these cars have? They all have axes, chainsaw, fire hose. That's not gonna work for us. We're not gonna be able to get these victims out of here.
Go ahead.
All right, let's clear that. Maybe the chief
10-4.
Could do something. I don't even know. Probably not though. Chief, you got any suggestions? Nothing. Alright, let's back it up. Back it up here. Think that guy is gonna get stuck? Nope, good. That's good.
Almost there.
And fire hose. Nothing. Fire hose. Fire hose. Fire hose. Fire hose. Let's call in. Let's call this truck in and see if he can do anything for us to help us out here. Only thing, that's the only thing I can think of. Let's also get an ambulance over here. Try and help us out. Let's get another one. Get a couple of them here. Alright, let's go over to here to this person. That's two, so that leaves us with four to go. Oh boy, okay. Don't come over here. Can you come over here? You got yourself stuck in there.
Roger.
You got yourself stuck, so that's what you get. Is there any other people that we could get out of here? Or no? Alright, whatever, stay there. Get out. Oh, here we go. This guy's can get shears. Nice.
Roger.
There we go. We're good. Good thing these guys can get shears.
Roger.
As we really would have been. Really would have been done for.
10-4.
Let's get these guys out. Stand by. Where's the other guy here? Awesome. Come over here and stand by. Let's try and get an ambulance in over here. Be the smart thing to do. Alright, we'll get this guy over here.
Roger.
I feel like we're missing someone. Let's get tow trucks in here. Let's call three of them. Back them up over here. We're going to move this vehicle. Put it over here so that way we can deal with this call. There we go. That guy's going to get that person. Nice. Alright, I think we're good on the people now, so we just start clearing everybody around. I don't know where that other ambulance ran off to. Alright, hey, but why didn't you take the road? I don't. Whatever.
Roger. No problem.
How's this person? Good? Alright, let's go. You guys can get a stretcher. You guys cannot get a stretcher.
It's okay.
Who are you? Oh, you're the doctor. That's why. Never mind, get a bag. He can get a stretcher.
No problem.
I was like, why can't he get a stretcher here? But yeah, that would... That'd probably be why. Could one of these guys get... one of the... they can get shears too.
It's okay.
That's crazy. Alright, off to HQ, please. Where's the other... Like, what are you guys doing? What are you guys doing around here? Where's that other ambulance at, by chance? Like, can you come over here? Like, something... Jesus. Unreal. Let's get this car out of here. Well, not smart. Not smart, we're getting traffic jams around here. Let's get these guys in this fire truck here. And then let's move this fire truck down. They're no longer needed.
Okay.
That close, at least. Get these guys in. Send that guy off. And then let's go and maybe get this car out of here. As well. Be a start. How'd you get back here? Unreal. Unreal. How'd you like... Alright, I want to try something once with this guy. Like, I want to see where he would get the shears from. Because that's just interesting to me. Okay, it looks like he'd get them from that fire truck. So, we would still need to have called in that fire truck. So. Alright, ambulance is here. Fire truck's here. Everybody's just here. Alright, get this person picked up over here. Let's move this ambulance in.
10-4.
Here we go, boys. Nicely done.
Roger.
Yeah, everyone's just...
Roger.
There's so much going on around here. These vehicles. That's our big issue here right now. Just got so many vehicles and nowhere to park everybody. We've got the road closed, so we got the whole road to ourselves, basically. Roger. For the most part. We could have gotten a little bit more space, maybe. I'm going to guess we need at least another ambulance here. Let's just purchase it. Be faster. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go, boys. We'll get these guys the stretcher. And they can go grab that person. Let's get another tow truck here to get this vehicle out of here. There we are.
10-4. Roger.
Go, go, go. Get him out of here.
It's okay. 10-4.
Go, go. Stretcher, please. And we'll send him out of here.
Roger.
Look at all these vehicles. So many vehicles. HQ, let's send these guys. Take this guy. No back to fire station. Nope. Alright, so I had a nice little script here that I couldn't recover from, and I've learned my lesson. Usually you can like alt tab and get into the script here, and then if you hit ignore, you can get back into the game. But for some reason, it just was not working for me. So we did not alt-tab out, and here we are again. That was a really cool, like, accident down here, though, that I was really enjoying. We had almost had it all cleaned up. It was a multi-vehicle car accident involving, I want to say it was 6 vehicles. So, it was either 5 or 6. However you want to look at that. So that was really disappointing, because I enjoyed that. But I learned that this truck here as the jaws of life. So you have to call this engine onto the scene, and then you can get the jaws of life. The paramedics can get them, or you can have the firefighter. But these vehicles here do not have the jaws of life, nor can these firefighters here get them. So, something to learn. Well, we got our buddy over here. So that's nice. So we'll just handle a couple more calls, depending on what we get. Hopefully it'll be something decent. We were doing good. What's this over here? Until then, but so let's speed up time a bit. I know what's going on. We've got everything spawned. We don't need to be waiting around. We've checked everything out that we can see. Your tractor. Also, I thought at first that was like a bobcat. You know, you can have some bobcats in people's driveways. You know, people getting driveways done or getting some landscaping done. Horses. So you can see I've got the time fast forward, but obviously it's
fire,
not. There we go.
By negligent handling of flammable materials, extinguish all fires.
There it is. It's on the building. Oh my gosh, we've got a building on fire. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Go, go, go. Let's go, boys. Get some hoses, get some hoses, get some hoses. Let's go, go, go. Do we have unlimited water supply? I think we do. There we go. Okay. You get a fire extinguisher. You get a fire extinguisher. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You get a fire extinguisher. Let's move. This fire is blazing. Ay, ay, ay. Go, go, go. You, get a fire hose. You, get a fire extinguisher. Oh, man. This is just crazy. Go, go, go. We're calling in our special engine. Ay, ay, ay. That fire's gonna go. That's for sure. We've had this happen before, a fire here. I think in the first one we ever did, we just let it burn. It burned all this land. We just had no choice. The fire spreads so fast in this mod. There's just nothing you can do. There really is just nothing you can do. So, we'll try and cut down some trees and stuff, but just might not have enough time to do it. Chainsaw. I mean, we'll try. I'm gonna try. Try and save the land. But at the end of the day, just these fires are crazy. How fast they go. It's the wrong guy there. Go. If we can get this guy here, maybe we might be able to get somewhere. Thomas is up there, we'll get that all dealt with. Like, I think that might catch fire. Let's go. Let's move. Let's see if we can get that. This guy's got a chainsaw here. Let's try and cut these trees down as well. Just, help out the situation. Look at this fire over here. We might as well just let this burn. Just stay on the building at that point. Let's try and cut down a few more over here. Just to try and contain the fire a little bit, if possible. There we go. So that should help it from spreading. For the most part, we'll, let's move our firefighters in over here. And we'll just kind of go from there. There we go. I think this here should be fine. The other thing, I guess, would be the axe. Let's get this guy the axe as well. And see if we can knock down the fence a little bit. And, we'll go from there. But it does not look like we can knock down the fence. So that's, whoa. I think that was that tractor up there that just blew. So that's good. Yeah, I guess that's all we can do there. Not much else. Kids, you need to go back inside. Go back inside, kids. Let's try and put out this, I guess. Kind of keep the building under control, and I guess isn't the worst either. But we're just going to have to let this burn out over here and just kind of keep our people on it. Let's go and just knock down these here. Let's have him to cut down this tree. Alrighty. Oh, can you guys like tag team it or no tag teaming on a tree? See, they're doing fine there. Like, that's contained, which I like. That's just really loud. So that was good. We got that. Sorry, boys. We're bringing in the big guns now. Just easier to have them just come in and do that. Alright, let's go. Put out this fire. Oh, fire. Get out, boys. Get some fire extinguishers here. The fence is on fire now. The fence is on fire. Come on. I thought we were fine here when we did the tree, but probably not. There we go. That'll be good, though. We got this. How's this coming along? Not too bad. That burned up all of that, but it won't cross the road. So I'm okay with that. If they can just continue working on this building now, I guess then I'd be fine to deal with that. These guys got this under control. Let's have him cut this tree down so it doesn't reignite. There we go. That's good. I think everything's here is pretty much taken care of. That fire will burn out. I just don't know if there's any fire back here that we just can't see. That wouldn't be good. But at least the majority of this is all taken care of here. Yeah, so that's good. So that would just leave whatever's burning back here that we just can't see. But Jesus. I guess it wasn't too bad cutting down this stuff. It definitely helped the spread. That's for sure. Definitely helped the spread of this fire. Get in the vehicle. We are entering. Oh, where are these guys going? Where are you guys going? Hey, come on back over here. Your guys are fine. I'm surprised we haven't cleared this fire. That is definitely a surprise. But it must be burning up top there some more that we just can't see. But like I said earlier, it was just one of those things that was supposed to be fixed. There we go. We got the fire out. And it just never happened.
Attention. So. Rioting civilian. Arrest and remove. If necessary, treat any casualties and take them away.
Hey, let's not be doing that. Let's go. There we go, we're good. We got him. Thank you, boys. Thank you. We'll just park you right up over here. This guy's good to go. This is where our emergency doctor type was. So, guys, this was Norfolk and Suffolk mod version 1. Like I said, it's kind of gone to the wayside. Not even sure if it's being worked on anymore. The last update on the mod forums was in October. So, who knows? But that's going to do it for us, guys. Another episode of Emergency Portal Let's Play with iVision. Thanks a lot for watching, everyone. Have a great day.